A cetacean is a creature that's aquatic. A type of mammal some might find exotic. It's warm-blooded and has lungs to breathe the air, with young that drink milk and have hair. They're cetaceans and no relations of fish, though they all live in rivers, lakes and oceans. They are whales, porpoises and dolphins. They evolved from creatures that once lived on land, like a hippopotamus, I understand. But now they've got flukes and flippers for limbs, which is what they use when they swim. They're cetaceans and no relations of fish, though they all live in rivers, lakes and oceans. They are whales, porpoises and dolphins. They have a thick layer of blubber, so I'm told, which helps them keep afloat and stops them getting cold. Instead of teeth, some whales have baleen, which are thin plates that act as a screen, allowing them to filter seawater and fill their mouths with lots of tiny shrimp called krill. They're cetaceans and no relations of fish, though they all live in rivers, lakes and oceans. They are whales, porpoises and dolphins. Cetaceans that have teeth can use sonar to hunt, which shows how clever they are. They're cetaceans and no relations of fish, though they all live in rivers, lakes and oceans. They are whales, porpoises and dolphins. They're cetaceans and no relations of fish, though they all live in rivers, lakes and oceans. They are whales, porpoises and dolphins.